Hey guys, PR7 here. In this video, I'll give you my list of the top 10 most frustrating or the most addictive games on Android. Although the Android Easter game is also very addicting, but I'll still give you a few more so that you can tear your head down and also challenge your friends to beat your score. So let's get started. So the first game is called Ultra Flow. In this, you'll get a small circle by which you have to hit it on the wall or the other obstacles present and pass it through the other circle which will be there. And it's basically doing, you have to hit it on the right angle to get it to make it reach its destination. So it's not so conceptual and you can play it easy well. It's addicting because of the high score. One last try becomes 1000 more. Next up is a very famous game called Color Switch, where you have to pass the small circles through the color of its own. If you fail, you are gone. It's more addictive because it is great for time pass and it's a very challenging game, and if your friend has scored higher than you, it becomes obviously important to beat them. Next game is Daddy Was a Thief. It's a quite simple game. You have to come down the building and make your high score better. You have to collect gold and other things in the meanwhile, and it looks very easy, but it becomes tough when you face the cops, when they start shooting you and you have to survive. The high score is enough motivation for you to play again and again, and it eventually becomes very addicting as you play along. The next game is called Super Polygon. I swear this game is damn tough. It will give you headache many a times. The movement of the squares are kind of hypnotic. The objective of the game is you have to keep the arrow and protect it from hitting the square or the lines, whatever is coming towards you. The calm music and the movement of the squares make you feel hypnotic and you might get a headache, so better consult a doctor before playing this. So all the best for this game. The next game is Freaking Math. You'll just realize how bad you're in math. 1 plus 1 equals to 3. You might end up writing that as well. So it's a very addictive game because you can get simple equations even wrong, like I said just right now about that 1 plus 1 or whatever. So it's a great thing to challenge your friends. Don't play in front of your friends. You might embarrass yourself when you get a simple equation like this wrong. The next game is Bing Bong. There will be a road here, and the tiny little thing will go up and down. You have to protect it from hitting the obstacles. The only way is to slow down by tapping on the screen. It's addicting because only of the high score and it has no timer. So you have to just think and make the right judgment without hitting it. You'll blame yourself for making a silly mistake and not the game for being tough. Timberman. The graphics is like that of Flappy Bird, but like the Flappy Bird itself, it's very tough. As you have a timer up there, you have to chop down the bark of the tree and protect yourself from hitting the branches. So it's very addicting because the high score is very hard to achieve, so you'll get used to it. Next game is Stack. You have to just build a building by aligning the blocks together. It's addictive because of the same thing. The most of the addictive game secret is because of the high score. Your own high score will be your motivation of playing again and again and beat that again, and also your friends if you challenge them by any chance. This is one of my favorite game called Hungry Shark Evolution. You have to kill thousands of fish and eat it and keep it feeding, and you can go to the shore and catch and eat humans who are swimming or sunbathing, etc. As you play along, you can eventually buy more bigger sharks by which you can go down, and there are many challenges, like there's a giant crab down there who have to defeat. It's damn tough, trust me. Smash It. You'll have a scenario in which you have to keep hitting the glass and hit the crystals to increase the number of balls you are getting to shoot. You have to eventually play it and go ahead and increase your high score and go and pass through several challenges. By this is very addictive. Do give this a try. And the main thing is the shattering noise of the glasses is enough satisfaction for you to keep on playing again and again and again. So this video will help you. Please like it if you liked it, or you can dislike also if you didn't. Please subscribe to my channel for more videos like this and follow me on other social networks, and I'll catch you in the next one. Till then, hasta la vista.